kept on the West Coast. And with the Raider win, they will, along with the Chargers, two teams that have had long losing streaks this season, catching up finally with the one-time 5-0 Kansas City. They lost 3 in a row, and they find themselves now, all three of those teams have won the game of each other. What a month of December.
The big play on 38, a 54-yard completion. The Raiders to 4-6, the Broncos wins the 7th straight. For Rich Gannon, Kevin Harlan, good night from Oakland. Let's take you to CBS in New York. Here is the award-winning James Brown.
Denver, for the first time in 50 years, has lost 7.